Let us tell you a story. The story of Project Utkarsh. Want to see how it's done?
Yeah, exactly.